Know Your Mare by Overlord Flinks. Final Battle, Cheerilee.
Know Your Mare.
Know Your Mare. Know Your Blank.
Blank, you have to do the show.
You can't make me.
Fine, ignore him.
On center stage under the spotlight, the school teacher of all of Ponyville looked a bit puzzled by the small development. Is something wrong?
Just a little civil disobedience.
Better civil than uncivil.
Right. That's the opposite of how you categorize your sex life, right?
I think that's my business to worry about.
Of course.
Cheerilee is known as La Bicicleta in Appaloosa.
I haven't even been to Appaloosa before, and why would I be known as a bicycle?
Because you're the first thing any pony ever rides.
That's uncalled for. I would like an apology letter after this.
Cheerilee is a horrible person.
Heavy on the H-O-R.
Horrible! Stop that!
Cheerilee is alone by choice.
That's pretty much true, but...
Every pony else's choice.
Stallions ask me out almost every day. If I wanted to, I could go out, but I have papers to grade and students to focus on.
Cheerilee loves to tell stories.
When I was younger, yes. But what does that have to do with anything?
Everything.
In ways you could not even begin to comprehend with your Ponyville intelligence.
I'll have you know that Ponyville is the second leading village in all of Equestria when it comes to education.
Yippee. You lost to Canterlot and won to ponies who are high and a whole city of inbred ponies.
There's no need to start making fun of other cities.
Does this pony have a stick out of flank switch?
I wouldn't count on it.
I'm standing right here, you know.
So, that's where all the stank is coming from.
That's...
Cheerilee.
But before another word could be said about her, the floor beneath her slid open and swallowed her up into the darkness with a sharp squeal of surprise.
Blank?
I can't do it, Captain. I can't do it.
Don't be such a coward.
But if we make fun of her, she's gonna...
Don't worry, buddy. I'll make it right if it comes to that.
Thanks, Captain.
You two grow more and more toxic to me as the seconds pass.